press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Smoky Evening. Shocking price of Neha Kakkar's wedding lehenga. Neha Kakkar has grabbed the eyeballs of everyone with her amazing wedding looks recently. From the haldi ceremony to the wedding reception, Neha Kakkar's outfits have created a storm on the social media. Every fans of the singer were eagerly waiting for the singer to post the images of her outfits and looks. But the look of the singer that grabbed the attention most was her look from the wedding reception party. On the evening of her Gurudwara wedding, a reception party was held at Delhi. Neha Kakkar chose a pastel pink Sabyasachi lehenga for her Gurudwara wedding. But for the reception party, the singer chose a beautiful kutor from Falguni and Shane Peacock collection. The electrifying red lehenga stole the attention of every people present at her wedding. She looked like royal family's member in that amazing piece from Falguni and Shane Peacock. While her morning Sabyasachi lehenga was gifted by the ace designer himself, this red lehenga costed a fortune. According to reports, the electrifying red lehenga is the costliest among all the lehengas that Neha Kakkar has worn. Neha Kakkar wore beautiful electrifying red lehenga with a choli covering her face. According to the latest reports, the couture of Falguni and Shane Peacock lehenga costed the singer a hefty amount. As per the reports, the red lehenga along with the choli and top wear costed the singer around 12 lakh rupees. Yes, a whopping amount of 12 lakhs was spent by the singer on a single lehenga. The singer spent such a huge amount on just her lehenga of reception. So, we can easily guess what her whole look would have costed. Neha Kakkar looked ravishing in all of her looks from haldi to reception. Which look of the Saki Saki singer have you liked the most among all? Let us know in the comment section and subscribe to our channel for more updates.